motivates you?
My family. Being the best in my division. All the people that say I can't do it. Being rich. I've been being, you know, motivating other people. You know what I mean? I was really big when I was younger. A lot of people told me I was never going to be nothing. You know what I mean? I thought I wasn't going to be nothing either until my dad, you know, my dad, my brother motivated me a lot. My mom, too. You know, just proving the people wrong and continue to proving the doubters wrong, you know?
Most definitely.
I became the youngest champion in the history of my weight division.
Wait, so that, for a short time, you actually thought that, too? That?
Well, I was really young, you know what I mean? I was like 14, 15 years old, and I was a little kid, you know what I mean? And then just people just talking shit, and it really gets to your head, but then you gotta get to a point where, you know, you gotta block everybody out.
No, of course.
Keep it moving. You know, people always be talking shit no matter what, you know what I mean? So,
right.
A hater's job is to hate, you know what I mean? The world's never gonna run out of haters, so, you know, you might as well just deal with it. You know what I mean? Use it as motivation.
Most definitely. That's what you've done. That's what you're gonna keep doing, right?
Yeah. Yeah.